We are on Saratoga Street here in Waikiki, just coming into Waikiki. Wendy and I like to go for nice walks. And whenever I'm in Waikiki / Honolulu, I like to stop and admire these beautiful Bismarckia nobilis palms. Aren't they amazing? There's one over there. There's one there, and one there. That makes four. There's four Bismarckia nobilis, and they are absolutely spectacular. Along with the rest of the park here, we have Phoenix dactylifera all around us here. Just a beautiful planting. Everywhere you are here on the island of Oahu, you're gonna see beautiful palm plantings. There's actually a really nice palm over there. It looks like a, could be a brahia. I'm gonna go check it out in a minute. Wendy's shooting with her iPad. Those are just the perfect palm. One of my favorites. Look at how stiff the fronds are. And they're big too. We came across some really nice ones in Maui, just where we were staying in Kihei. But these are the nicest ones here in Waikiki. Along with this grove of Phoenix. And the United States Post Office is right there beside the tennis courts. Those are magnificent. Bismarckia nobilis, native to Madagascar.